It's Carol. Today I want to do a swipe. Some pretty bright colors. And I'll try and do a balloon smash across the top. So let's get started. I have some colors here. I have baby pink, Deco Art, bright magenta or permanent magenta, Artist Loft, yellow, Artist Loft Flow Acrylic, and light Avocado Deco Art. So two Deco Art, two Artist Loft, and I also have silicone in all these. And then I have my basic white Artist Loft. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. There's my consistency. I'm gonna start with some avocado across the bottom. All right. I hope you enjoy my videos. If you're new here, please subscribe to my channel and you'll get notification. And if you hit the bell, you'll get some notifications when I do more. And if you like them, hit the like button. And please comment below. I like to hear from everybody. I love all your comments. If there's any questions, I will most definitely try to answer them. Okie dokie, let's see. Now I'm gonna get the white. I'm just debating if I should do another row. I don't think so. I'm gonna make sure you're all in here. One more. Okay, that's it. Okay, I'm gonna shake my white. Okay, there's silicone in my colors, but not in my white. Make sure I have enough. It's got to go down quite far, so. Yeah, stick some white here, maybe. All right. I'll get some paper towel. Debating whether I should. This almost covers the whole thing. I'd love to do the whole thing at once. I'll use three pieces. Okay, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna dampen the edge just with my squirt bottle. Here we go. Keep our fingers crossed. make sure that's all the way down. All right. Sorry, I had my head in the way there. Whoa. Get my torch. Okay, that's enough. It'll come out. If they come out, they come out. All right, so what I'm gonna do, so I'm going to take some colors that don't have silicone, but I didn't know. I think I need silicone now, so maybe I will use the ones with the silicone. I was going to do a string pull, but I changed my mind. So I'll put some magenta. Oh, I know what I was going to do. I was going to do it that way, but you know what? I'm going to try this. Use this yellow. Well, I hope this works out. I'm just going to put a dot of white in the middle. Okay, this one I'll try the pink on the outside. was that? I think I saw something fall in there. I did. Good eye. Okay, let's try and smash this and see what happens. This balloon is well used. Whoa, it's different. Pull half the pretty colors right off. Well, so far I like that one. So I think I'm gonna do one here. Okay. It's pink. I'm gonna add a little yellow to this. Better. I love how it looks on the balloon. Too bad I didn't have another canvas. I could just smash on the canvas. I'm gonna go this way now. guess because there's more paint there than there was there, so it came out a little different. I'll just add some more here. Let's see what happens. A bit of green. Let's try this one again. It must be sinking. I'll try it over here. Shut off, but I'm done. Here's a close-up. So it's a swipe with some balloon flowers at the top. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi. Okay, here we go. We're at the dried results of the swipe and balloon. Drawing really good, nice and smooth. Just a little spot in the middle, still a bit wet, but it's doing well. Those cute cells. The pretty flowers at the top. Anyway, that's the dried results. Thanks for coming by. Come back soon to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.